So it is the 4th of July, and I'm waiting for a friend of mine to come out of her place. It's very much hidden back there. There. But yeah. I'm basically in the middle of nowhere. In a way. I guess everyone's in the middle of nowhere. At some point. The real question is, do you know where you are? But yeah, I had to leave a message in her phone. Now, I got a headache and I smell this kiwi strawberry. It's driving me nuts. Okay. As you can see here, I have a new phone. I have the one I end up losing. No, that's not a crack. I don't know why it's not going away. But yeah. New phone. My mom has an older version of this phone. You know, okay, cool. So, got my friend, and we ended up going grocery shopping for a little bit. And now I'm just waiting for her to get out of the bathroom and from my house so we could go. All this other stuff. And I'm freaking sweating up the storm. It's about 3 o'clock now. And when I got her, it was about 1:10, whatever. But yeah, I'm starting to get hungry. I don't know why I'm getting hungry. It's probably because all the movement I've been doing. But yeah, okay, for future reference, you guys, there's a new play I'm going to be participating in, at least going to try and participate in, and in Tombstone, Arizona, and the casting call for it is next week, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, in from 5 to 7 p.m. each of those days, and it's going to be quite interesting how it's going to be, but yeah, humidity is like 45. I can feel the sweat, and it's not evaporating from me. And oh my god, come on Nikki, let's go. But yeah, here in Arizona, for the humidity, it's about the most we can start feeling it around when it's around 15%, and I just feel sweat just sitting there on my arms, and normally it's just gone. We do sweat here in Arizona, but it's one of those things where normally you feel it go down, but it never comes off of you. It just disappears. But yeah, that's that for now. There's the garage.
It's like he's yelling about Alex acting his age. Alex is acting his age. Alex is almost a teenager. He's big.
4th of July drama.
Ha!
Leg. Sandwich. Leg.
Good drink.
Yeah. How that's positioned. Wow. Fancy.
It's blue! It's blue!
It's different.
Can you turn up?
No.
Aha.
That's okay.
Screw you, Tommy.
No. You know, sorry, my foot is in the way of your boob. My bad. Bad foot.
I'll have Sarah bite your leg later.
I won't bite that one. I'll bite this one.
I said leg. I didn't say which leg. Kill. One of the three. Actually, two of them are dead already. But you all know what I meant by bringing back Lenore and Malia. Not Malia, Sonia. Havoc has gone nuts in 5.
Taken, yes.
It starts out with him hearing Sonia's voice in his head, and he can feel, you know, like her touching him and stuff. No one else knows.
Sadistic.
Yes, and she's basically.
She had a very sick, sadistic sex life, okay?
And she, no, and then, you know, it's like she's always saying stuff, you know, like he's weak, you know, just like the normal stuff you expect Sonia to say. And then when they start trying to help him, thanks to Caleb and stuff, he starts telling Lenore in his head, He starts yelling at Lenore in his
head. Tormented.
So, when they actually fix him or whatever you want to call it, and they enter his mind to try and fix what's going on, they're actually going to see the fact that he can see and hear and feel those two women even though they're dead.
Dun, dun, dun!
Maya is the only one.
Whispers in the Dark.
Yep.
I know I'm not a
skillet. I got 5 albums of Skillet.
Setting it up. Not yet finished.
All over the place. I can barely see the mountains.
So, it's 4th of July. We're at the park, and they have not, for the first time, played music at all. But,
I know I wanted.
Nonetheless, we got rain.
You see it pouring. You see the mountains. And then, rain! Oh, guys. And oh, look, it's a clear sky. Oh, then there's Nikki. Of course. Spontaneousness. And there's orange cream sock tips. That's awesome.
You know what? They say, oh my god, on them.
Oh,
they say orange, green, and green.
That's cool.
That's
what they say. Woo! Unlike last year, there's not as many people as we thought. Normally, there's a lot more, like, all the way back here. Boyfriend's not here?
No, he's pissing me off. He should have been here hours ago.
So it's raining, and it's 4th of July. Car! It's crazy. Hey, why did you get in front of my screen like that, woman?
Because I want to show my boobs.
4th of July in July in America. Hey.
Nudity!
There's Chris's car. Right across from him.
Where the hell is Tony?
It is raining. It's crazy. We're waiting for our friend's boyfriend. Apparently he is an idiot. Oh. What time is it? 5:37. And it's not going to start for another 3 hours. So they could cancel the fireworks.
Where are you? What do you have on you? Like, what are you wearing? Because you're not, I don't see you on the road at all.
Ask him if he's wearing, if he's walking on the north side or the south side.
Who? No, who?
Oh, wind's picking up.
My dad's mother?
Oh, feel the wind.
How did she know?
Wet woman.
Woo!
And two wet guys. And I'm just standing here in wet pants, and that's it.
Oh shit, did you take my and put them in there? So they can. Yeah, thank you.
And see, that's why I don't have wet pants or wet butt, because I haven't been on the grass since it started raining.
You know what? I like my wet ass, okay?
Oh! I was going to kick it, but you slapped it for me.
That also explains the price.
Down with your hair, what the hell?
I didn't get away with taking her cigarettes. He did it. Bullshit. Even she's pointing at him.
Oh, my sneaker.
Ow,
my arm almost got compressed. Ow. Okay, there's lightning.
When it rains, fun happens.
Okay. Like an animal.
Ah! Ah! I fall for it every time! Why?
No! Hello.
Hi, you're wet.
Yes, I am.
You're really wet.
Shh.
she's away from me. And this guy over here shaking like a dog because that's how wet he is.
Oh, shit. You got hair all over the place now.
Do it again. You're good. See, this is the third rain we've had all summer. And the first one, I think, we've had this early in the day, 5 o'clock.
Yeah, definitely.
It's always been like 8 o'clock, 7 o'clock at night when it's
Monday
getting
dark. Monday was around 6, 6, 7-ish.
You see all the people underneath there.
Oh, sorry.
Your umbrella's catching my hair.
It's hard to get on.
See, at the end, I don't think you guys can see really unless I zoom in. That line, that is our waterfall that we have at the end of the fireworks. And if it keeps raining like this the whole time, till 8 o'clock, which is like 2.5 hours, we won't have fireworks. But of course, we actually need a good rain because we are, the mountains that I showed you that had the rain in it, if we didn't get enough rain, the animals start coming down. Look at it. The animals start coming down from the mountains for water. And they have been doing that this year. And with that, we have mountain lions, and mountain lions eat the deer, all the deer that comes down and everything. I have no clue what those games are. I've seen them out for years now. And for the past few years, I've seen people play it. Played it earlier when it wasn't raining.
Don't cut a watermelon in the rain at night. Ooh, that helps. When you have 20 minutes of sleep. Yeah, that's 48 hours.
That'd be a good idea.
But
how's the camera surviving?
It's doing pretty good. Especially with new batteries in it.
You are too dry.
It's called an umbrella. No! I'm kicking the balls. I'm being attacked! There's a reason why I have an umbrella! It's because I don't want to! want to get wet! I don't want to get wet enough by the legs! You son of a bitch!
The only thing I'm worried about is the lightning.
Oh, you see lightning all around.
Yeah, you hear the thunder, that's when you run.
Okay, I have no clue what these guys are singing,
yeah.
But these guys are singing something. They are loud. And these two are talking about Resident Evil. No, 6. Why are you trying to wet me? You're going to ruin the camera.
I'm not going after the camera.
The camera's me, okay? This is going out to YouTube and you're abusive.
I'll be back.
Of course you will. You don't melt in the rain. Man, that was a wet kiss. Get it.
Okay, I have no clue what these guys are singing,
yeah.
But these guys are singing something. They are loud.
And these two are talking about Resident Evil. No, 6. Why are you trying to wet me? You're going to ruin the camera.
I'm not going after the camera.
The camera's me, okay? This is going out to YouTube and you're abusive.
I'll be back.
Of course you will. You don't melt in the rain. Man, that was a wet kiss. Get it. Ah, crap, the keys dropped. Thank you. Get it wet. See? It's raining, it's pouring, we got a little puddle. Is it warm? He said yes, he wants to lay in it. Okay, it did get fuzzy. But yeah, it kind of leads to me, people are still coming in. But of course, you got basically an hour and a half to the actual show. And of course, you're there soaking wet with a football that's slightly flat. And you want to play football. I, on the other hand, kind of don't because I'm wearing the wrong shoes. For this whole event. Oh, there's the blue lights. Oh, yeah, they shut down the bypass.
Okay.
They shut the bypass like starting at 7 or 6 or something like that.
Nice.
going to say, as far as the wrong shoes, though, you can always go barefooted.
Yeah, but I don't like going barefoot all the time. Now my pants are going down.
Sorry.
But people don't want to know that. My feet are dirty from the weather. You're not going to wash them off? Put them in the puddle and wash them off.
I didn't know if you wanted them in the puddle or not.
Yeah. There we go. I had to baptize my shoes.
Hair in my eye.
They're really wet. Did you know there's a new Hercules movie coming out?
Yeah.
I mean, nice. Huh? Nice. And there's still ants!
Ugh. Oh, wow. You went deeper than I did.
That's because I put all my weight in the dirt.
I slid.
You jumped.
I slid.
Oh, that's a long way.
Yeah, you thought that was water?
Well, it's got water on it, I guess.
Yeah, it's got water on it. You know, people of YouTube can't really hear you without, but you're being so far away, and you're speaking so low.
I'm not talking to them, I'm talking to you.
Well, I'm not talking to them either, but they can hear me better than you.
Ooh, that was right above us.
Yeah, that was a nice lightning.
This is where we're going to want to start being careful.
Hide your kids, hide your jobs, it's just got lightning and thunder. So it's 6:32 and you could see, kind of see the mountains over there, but not too clearly. But you can still see the mountains over there, a little bit better, but it's already dark a moment ago. And you see the mountains all over here. So it's almost over. The rain. Kind of see it. A little bit, see the line. But that's it. That is an update of the mountains on the weather. How it is. And it's supposed to be 6:30.